Là bună dimineața. Data trecută ne-a murit fratele și acum trebuie să căutăm. Facem misiune cu frate, cu mort. Mama, Faci de ăla? Dă mai întâi o cănă. Vezi că mai... da, vezi că mai 4 zile.
Ce?
4 zile.
Ce-ți cu 4?
Să te decizi. Bine, mamă, taci.
Seriously? This is fucking awful. You should go drown yourself.
Hey, you.
You think you're tough shit? Out
don't move.
Dropping him. Got a new shooter. Suspect is firing.
I wanted to go this way, man.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in.
That's all I need to...
Good.
I'm tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
Ubiță, go to these coordinates and take care of the problem.
Poți să-mi pui acum, mama.
On Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it. That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Que no se escape ese cabrón. Búsquenlo.
Local units, CTOS has identified a suspect in a human trafficking ring near your location. Move to detain. Over.
Dispatched a squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location.
I'm tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
Hat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it.
Come on, do no police.
Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard. Huerta is out.
But you got him.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
All right, time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone. Oh!
CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
You gotta make time for the usual dogs. Not shit, just enough to keep them interested. The whole time, you build up to the Doberman. Keep reminding him that the Doberman is coming. He's the shit man. Let him know they'll shit their pants when they see the Doberman. These middle matches, I call them fluffers.
SFPD, cease and desist!
Huh? ¿Estás hablando a mí?
You're under arrest. Don't try anything or I will shoot.
¿Pueden ponerme las esposas de leopardo la próxima vez?
You have the right to remain silent.
No manches. ¿Qué carajo?
Oye, no.
Thank you.
Mamá. De ser. Va a matar.
You're under arrest. Hands behind your back.
Christ. It was just a one-time deal, man.
Encuéntrenlo y vacíenle un pinche cargador.
Anything you say may be
Let's
used
go,
against
people.
You.
Let's go, people. Move it.
No me mames.
Oh my God, move your ass. I'm gonna road rage all over you.
Identified a suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over.
Mierda! Es como un puto fantasma.
Hey, you!
Chingate!
Don't move.
Rata.
Units code 2. Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
Tiny huevos,
no,
bitch.
I told you everything. Come on, please.
Hey, let's go. Hey, sis. You can't bring a knife in here, man.
No, man!
I'll bring him to Pablo.
No, Pablo. No, no! Please don't!
All right. Motherfucker. Let's do this.
Pare rău ce o să fac la câinii, da.
Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution. 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now. Local units, CTOS has identified a suspect in a human trafficking ring near your location. Move to detain. Over.
Mama, mai pune o cană cu suc, te rog. Mama. Bine, gata, gata, taci.
For Horatio, bitch.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
Și mi-a dus și prăjitura, te rog.
That's done.
Mama.
The Teskas won't bother us again.
Marcus, come on back to the hackerspace. We need to commemorate Horatio.
And he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.
Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.
Îmi facem și noi niște secundare.
Excitement leading up to the election later this month. Despite some intriguing new challengers, Currently, Congressman Mark Thruss is poised for a landslide victory. Online polls reveal that he's expected to retain his seat by a wide margin.
Get out!
Where'd you get your license from?
Roger, it's yours. What's going on?
911, please state your emergency.
No, chinga te wey!
Hello? Are you still there? Hello?
What? You want to feel the people's elbow? Hey, look at this walking, talking Darwin Award.
No, this can't be happening.
Fuck this, I'm sticking around. Hey, you! Easy, back on cool.
911, what is your emergency? Hello?
Bad idea.
Hey, that costs more than your
education. I think I've lost caller.
Hit the ground!
Fire! I don't want to be here.
Move!
Bă, mano, ne mai vedem azi la 3 jumate, nafie, adică la 3 jumate plec eu, poți pleca și tu atunci, dar ideea ar fi dacă ne mai vedem.
Found the second Stingray device. Can you guys cross-reference the directions they're pointing?
Well, yes and no. It's a pretty wide search zone. But
unless
you want to spend all day climbing, you should probably look for another one.
All right. This Stingray business, it's looking like Graystrom.
Wow, that's huge. A defense contractor stealing from U.S. citizens?
That's what it looks like, yeah. I want to understand this thing better. I'm not sure we've got anything we can stick on them yet.
OS has verified your location. Police are on their way.
Stop
of the hacker cell DedSec have been growing over the past few months. Rumors are spreading that certain Silicon Valley insiders are bracing for another attack from hackers. This anonymous hacker group has been escalating their targets to expose various corporations and institutions for alleged illegal practices. And this has drawn the attention of many citizens who are now supporting DedSec's efforts, if not necessarily their methods.
And that's the third stingray. Now can you find where the data's going?
Just a sec, and looks like Coit Tower.
Really?
Hey man, don't hate the triangulator. Hate the triangulation.
No, it's just so artsy.
San Francisco, my friend. You figure out what Grayson's up to?
Mass data theft. Thing is, this is their test run.
How terribly tragic.
Don't run, intruder! Over here!
Neutralizing the suspect.
Base to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near your location.
I'm at Coit Tower. I can see Graystrom's hardware up at the top.
Why do all this run Coit Tower? Seems like a risky op with all the slack-jawed tourists shambling around.
Braystrom's stealing data from the tourists. So, given one of the best views in the city, they're gonna be distracted.
Oh, high traffic area. Everybody's got their phones up. You're right.
I'm not sure my drone's gonna have the range. Gonna have to find a way to get some height.
You got the who and the why yet?
Looks like Graystrom has launched a mass data theft operation, but this is just a test run. They're planning to go wide with it if it all goes well here. Too bad it's not gonna go well.
How are you gonna find them?
Authorities chased yet another unlicensed craft back into international waters. So far, there are no details on where the craft originated from. Incidents of illegal vessels venturing into U.S. waters has been increasing. Speculation is that corporate spies are attempting to target the secrets of tech companies concentrated in Silicon Valley.
There we go. This one has a breadcrumb trail I can follow.
Nice. Where's he go?
Looks like Graystrom set up a warehouse out by the piers. Wanna bet I can find some shady shit in there?
Definitely some shady shit in there.
Get out.
Here we go.
Holy crap.
Dispatched a squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Mamă, cât o mașină de teren.
SFPD, cease and desist!
What is your emergency?
Not today.
I guess we're doing things the hard way.
Stay calm. Police are now.
Squad, we've identified a suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over.
We just want to take you in. Clip's empty. Reloading.
Eu o să-ți aștept telefonul.
Dispatch to squad. CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
Ok, dragul meu, Manu.
Keep your eyes on the suspect.
Bandi, nu mă interesează ori. Dacă zici că n-ai bani sau dacă n-ai, dacă nu vii la Coresi, în AFI, te fut în gură și sparg ușa.
Dar repet încă o dată, am 10 lei la mine, ce fac eu cu 10 lei? Uite-l patul cu căciulă de mușcă și cu aia, așa trebuie să-mi o pun.
Îți pui 10 lei pe pulă.
And Graystrom's little experiment has failed, courtesy of Deadset.
Tell me you fucked up their hardware?
I left an expensive little present in their system, and they're going to pay for it.
Damn! You sound like Jimmy Siska!
Hell yeah!
Oh my god!
This doesn't have a good point.
We've got a lead coming in from one of our followers. Check it out.
Coaie, că vei fi tu, eu, Stani și un coleg de clasă mai retard decât mine, dar e de treabă, adică retard în sensul ăla face căcaturi.
I'm not finding any news stories about him, but his profile does show he worked for Graystrom, if he's legit. Marcus, we can't have people afraid to blow whistles. DedSec thrives when people tell the truth.
He's claiming they tried to sabotage his marriage, even froze his assets. I'm gonna check out his house, see if there's any truth to his claims.
You should probably pay his bank a visit too. See if Graystrom ever contacted them.
Hey, you listening to me?
What's going on?
You! Yeah, you!
Oh, you're not going in
somebody's car.
Don't go there! One of these days, someone's going to set you on fire.
Hai să facem și principală. Andy, adică dacă îți dă mai câta 10 lei vii. Mano. Laba. Hai că cum și nu. Este misiune.
The sky is not the limit for Galileo. The space company's rocket boom continues in San Francisco as another batch of rockets is set to launch today. These rockets contain satellites, although the space exploration firm has declined to disclose the purpose of these satellites, claiming it would be a breach of national security.
Mitsu.
Wait for what? Well, I was hoping for some kind of dramatic reveal, but my time is...
It's a Galileo rocket, so what, man?
Yeah, well, that there Galileo rocket is number 4. And the satellites there, Karen?
Shit.
Yeah.
It's just got interesting. Those satellites are putting a lot of data out of our reach.
This is next level shit, my friend. You've been waiting for your chance to hit Bloom.
Oh, yeah, well, now we can hit him fucking hard.
You're thinking about putting a little something-something on their next satellite launch and piggybacking into orbit?
You a crazy motherfucker, man.
I'm out of this world, baby.
Oh, shit.
You drive.
Yeah.
La 3 jumate la mine în față. Ra-ra! Eu mai bine trebuie să te îmbraci de aseară ca să fii sigur. Coaie, ce stați în pula mea la mine în față, ești terminat?
Drop me off at the hackerspace. I'll look through our intel on Galileo and talk you through the building. If this works, we'll have a Martian's eye view of Bloom's server farm and all the sweet, juicy data contained therein.
A big company like Bloom must have server farms across the country.
Well, with any luck, we'll key into one farm and use it to find the others.
We've been trying so long to keep up with Silicon Valley. I want DedSec to be on the same playing field. For everything we've done, we still don't know exactly what Dushan's up to.
You think we'll find dick pics?
Have you been listening in on our convo, Star?
If we get a hold of a Dushan dick pic,
yeah, especially if it's small or warty.
Guys.
And knowing him, his dick probably has its own fucking man bun on it.
Dude.
Hipster dick. I like. Hi, I'm Hipster Dick. I only wear skinny condoms.
Bun. Veni, venia la mine, direct.
That's enough. We've upset Pops over here.
Call when you get to Galileo. They'll have a satellite waiting for you.
Me and one of your magic clipper chips.
Magic, yes. Clipper chip? Go fuck yourself.
Da, bă, cu ăla ne întâlnim în Afrika. Cred că ăla are doar 10 lei și
astăzi. Honestly, I never thought this far was possible.
Da, tu cât ai, măi, Andrieș?
Ray, man, I gotta tell you,
I used to be a sucker for rockets. They were my jam growing up.
Don't get too excited, Pee-wee. I've heard of the measures Galileo goes to protect their intellectual property. One wrong move, you'll be in a whole world of trouble.
We've been in a world of trouble for a while now. So break down what I got to do at Galileo.
Hold on to your habaneros. I'm downloading the schematic of the building. Just let me know when you get there.
Yo, Marcus, want me to sing you a driving song?
Well, I do have a radio, Ren. Thanks anyways.
Yo, T-Bone, want me to sing you a hacking song?
Try faster, Marcus.
Dă-mi like la live or nu fugi.
Alright, T-Bone, I'm here.
I got the building laid out in front of me, but I'm blind over here.
I can patch you in through the surveillance system.
There's a little checkpoint leading to the building. The CCTV network runs through there.
I'll see what I can do. Excellent. You got my back now?
I got your back, your fourth, and your son.
Alright, bro. Dope. What's in the clean room?
The chip I gave you is no good without a mobile. If I'm reading this brief correctly, the kind we're looking for are stored there.
Ow! Go crawl back into the sewer.
Motherfuckers don't know. They run in their mouth like I won't kick in their dough. All these punk motherfuckers sitting on my phone. You think we boys
Cause I never see you on one of my shows. All these punk motherfuckers don't know. They run in their mouth like I won't kick in their dough. All these punk motherfuckers sit on my phone. You think we boys? I never see you on one of my shows.
Dispatched a squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Listen, looks like quiet. It's broke.
Yeah, I see. No, that's... Uh-huh. No, I don't think so.
No, I don't think so. Today or tomorrow?
Let's keep this nice and simple.
What's happening?
This is where you pay the people...
You're under arrest. Don't try anything or I will shoot. That's it. Nice and easy. Dispatch 1015, 1019.
Should I be running?
Place locked down with triple A's and guys with guns.
Everything rings and I can see my breath, so my nose I'm breathing, but I got no pulse. I just wanted to leave on my heart and beat it. I'm gonna get fucked. Yeah. I'm gonna get fucked. I'm gonna get fucked. I'm gonna get fucked.
You're watching me. Creepy.
I'm watching you and those guards working on the ground floor. The boys can help you avoid them.
I'm not coming back, I'm not coming back.
fuck about that, yeah. Recently I just don't give a fuck about a thing, yeah. Ask me if I give a fuck about a this, hey. Ask me if I give a fuck about
it, out, he's not here.
Ask me if I give a fuck about that, yeah. Recently I just don't give a fuck about a thing, yeah.
Cool, I got this. Gonna be able to hold on to the board.
Damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touche.
Thank you. me why I put so much time and energy into pushing out there into space when it's so far and so empty. Let's look at just our own little space pebble. It would take us lifetimes to experience all the culture, all the color of our planet, but we do feel like we have a pretty good handle on it at least. It's getting harder and harder to really surprise us with anything. I absolutely believe there are other planets just as teeming with life out there for us to find. They're potentially filled with new cultures, with impossible colors. As a human being, I was born with a thirsty sponge for a brain, and it wants to soak up things that it's never tasted before. I am in a unique position, with the money and the power to find ways to hurl thirsty sponges through space aboard ridiculously complex machinery. I realize I may never get to drink of the results, but I'm going to do my best to make sure humanity will.
CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never outgrow them, right?
Fără a te opri pentru un anunț. Încearcă YouTube Premium gratis și plătește fără întreruperi.
Da, Andy, quindi... Hero is che... Dar hai privat. El Moclan.
Alright, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientists on? Done.
Yeah! Beautiful! Now get out of there!
Andy, mă auzi? Andy, scrie în chat dacă mă auzi.
Te aud.
Duc când vin acasă, iar trebuie să schimb setările la Discord.
Vorbesc că rusă cu Google Translate.
Bă, Andy, ai văzut că i-ar apărut un joc de căcat pe Epic? Da, oameni buni, și facem povestea cu Hitman 2. Andy, ce zici, o alegere bună?
Ce faci?
Hitman 2. Ca aceea cu povestea.
Dar l-ai? Păi ce faci? Mergem doar eu cu tine și că stau nimă?
Și un coleg.
Păi zic că l-am mai bine.
Bă, nu știe dacă are sigur bani. Fac o misiune până se termină asta. Știu ce trebuie să facem. Ia, dar măcar trebuie să dai.
Vezi că s-ar putea să ies imediat că trebuie să fac ceva.
Aaa, laba.
Nu. Azi trebuia să întind mocheta cu maica.
Păi și ajungi până la 3 jumate cu stănii la mine în față, adică să ne ajunge, tu ajungi?
Da, mocheta nu durează o oră, două.
Contează și de mare.
7 milioane am dat pe ea. Atâta, înțeleg?
Bă, dar de ce ți-ai pune mocheta și nu parchet?
Pentru că, da, nu. Maica mea vrea mocheta mată.
Mama, Andy, cred că bag un mec.
Da, mersi de poftă.
A, scuze, mereu uit.
Asta e motivul de ce n-am vrut să vin cu 10 lei.
A, păi atunci mi-au eu altceva, mi-au nimic. E bine?
Mă, ies ce vrei tu, dar... N-am ce să fac cu 10 lei, fără tot
vii. Măcar vii.
Da, mi-au două heluri sau unul și cea de ronțăit.
Bă, de ronțăit poți să găsești și prezervative. Ziceam că e doar o variantă. Hai, glumeam. Mă, dar cine scrie pe disc? mi-a făcut anunțul live. Demons rising out the crypt, I snuck me a fat line, never gave a fuck. Grew up by the mud, pull up, then I pop the trunk. Grew up with the fucking robbers, always kept the mask on. Motherfuckers gon' die if we keep the mask on. Dante, dacă vrei, a, să te îmbraci un pic mai grosut.
De ce?
Mergem pe parcare. Ci să nu fie friga ideea.
Ok.
Oh, sorry.
Uite, eu sunt ca mama ta. Eu am grijă de tine, Andy. Andy, și să spui...
N-am încredere în tine.
Să spui și căciulita.
Bine.
În cele două părți.
Bine.
Sugi. Trase și bine.
E trasă-mi și de pe live-ul tău.
A, e. Măcar am spus așa.
Ți-am măcar dat like-ul. Pădre.
Andy, când Fortnite în seara asta?
Luh. Caca.
A, după ce ți-ai băgat și...
No, bine, hai. Dar s-a ras, mă. Hai.
Nu că știi de ce ziceam să jucăm Fortnite în seara asta.
Fii atent, ești pregătit?
De?
Mi-am băgat niște sunete pe stream deck. Ești pregătit?
Nu.
Nu s-a auzit nimic, nu? Deci puși tu pe lume. Stai, trebuie să pleci.
Te-ai băgat voice changer iar?
Am pus alt voice changer.
Câte costă ăla? Să ai gratis.
Cost.
L-ai plătit?
Tint euro pe lună.
Și dai 5 euro pentru voi și de
ce?
Mai bine ții modul în euro, frate.
Da.
Băi, mai ține jumătate de oră live-ul. Mă duc, fac un duș.
Acum?
La două jumate, mă.
A. Apropo, ne vedem în stație, nu-mi pas.
De ce nu vii cu Stănicoaie?
Păi eu mă duc în stație, voi în stație, ne întâlnim pe autobuz, toată lumea fericit.
Adică ți-e lene să mergi câțiva metri?
Cam... Nu, dar mai ușor să mă duc direct în stație.
Stai și-mi jura. Dar știi că nu e în firea mea, eu sunt. Că eu sunt băiat model.
Da.
Nici eu nu-mi cred, după gamea și cu gura cumva. Bă, dar chiar oameni buni, bă, mi s-a sculat odată pula. Nu era nimeni pe live să nu mânce.
Să vezi pe shop, mamă. Lol. Tutit light. Tu.
Bă, ești pe live la Misu?
Nu. Dar de ce?
Că îi face iar cu un invitat special.
Chiar nu pas.
Nici nu. Dar chiar oameni buni și în seara de anul nou facem live. Cred. Dar putea să facem live cu FIFA 21.
Direct pe Seidor m-am băgat să iau V-Bucks.
Sau dacă nu... Poate cu 5M? Ce zice Andy?
Îmi minte.
Bă, eu pute ni n-am găsit slotul ăla de placă video.
Clar, înseamnă că...
De aia am sunat ieri pe Insta. Dar asta ni zice că e, da.
Băi, deci nu există placă de bază fără slot de placă video. Nu mai gândi prostii, băi.
Mă, da.
Hey, are we safe to talk?
We're safe as anyone. What
do you mean,
the
up?
Nici mai pot gândi pe lume.
Josh, I'm here. What should I be looking for?
Just your run-of-the-mill CTOS server. Probably tacked onto the side of the house like some kind of parasite.
Charming.
Sau nu, mă pun mai bine la fix să fac duș. Ca să fac și eu aproape 3 ore de live.
E 23 minute.
Ești 3 minute.
Da.
Nu, și la 3 fix mă pun să fac duș.
Nu, nu.
Ce, nu-i bine?
Ba da.
All right. I'm scrubbing through the data now. Looks like the 5 made a drop off a vehicle and the police come collect it. It's a different car
no.
every time.
Cops are running a smuggling racket right under CTOS.
They're flagged as undercover, untraceable.
Which means physical evidence is all we got to go by. We need that car.
I'll give you an overlay of who's going to be where, when. Check it out. You should be able to see the mosaic now.
On it.
It's a surface that they're crawling under your skin. If I take a bet, you can guess who gon' win. I walk in the jacks without no protection. I function in every city of mine. I'm like great people, but I pick concrete jump. Working from the dope, cause I just shot a
wall.
I'm scarecrow, make the chopper drum shots wrong. I'm scarecrow, got the dope game.
Looks like that's my ride. Okay, I think I got a good handle on the layout.
You see anything you can use to distract them, will you? Not the car?
I can think of a couple things, yeah. Gotta get it out in one piece.
What's good, dog?
Yeah, same old, same old.
Coordinates now.
Ang di mai. Hello.
Marcus, the rocket's being prepped for takeoff. Yeah.
Get your ass back here. Launch party.
Gata com música. Da, acesta a fost și live-ul. Mă duc, fac duș și la revedere.